Welcome back to Heretic! Time to kill things. What level am I on anyway? E2M5. I have gone to the secret level already, so I don't need to worry about that. So it's just murder gargoyles. Can't speak today. Don't mind that. It's fine. I actually don't need that life. So... no. Stop that. Go away. You're really not dead yet? Granted, one of those was a complete miss. Hi, Frank. How are you today? I guess I really don't have a choice. I have to go up the stairs. And get stuff off of my mouse pad. Do I have to jump down to the yellow key? Is that what I'm doing? Oh, there's a disciple in there. Probably should have moved out of the way of that. Maybe. Jeez. I could use a few less imps in my life. I really could. So... speak of the devil. Is that... no, it's still up. See, you know, this right here, the flowing water, if that pushes me, I'm okay with it. And you go at the same rate as the, whatchamacallit, I see you. Is that a Frank or a Bill? That's a Frank. Excuse me, Frank. Nobody likes you. That's awfully mean, RPG. You know, he's gonna have issues now. Self-confidence problems, and I can't open that. Oh yeah, those doors you can never really open by just, you know, pushing on them. Yeah, whatever. Torch? Haven't actually, like, really, really needed those. Not really. You know, I haven't been in an well... oh. Is that really? Really? That's it? I just didn't get it because I went up the wrong way? Oh, damn it. Silly me. Then again, well, it's a blind playthrough. Of course you're gonna do dumb crap like that, RPG. Move. The heck? You know, those fireballs are a little bit bigger than I think they are. Like, I'm thinking they're imp fireball size. They're not. I see you, Tome of Power. I see you, Mr. Tome of Power. You're incredibly more convenient. And, of course, there's gargoyles. Why wouldn't there be? Why not? Oh no. Dude, I can do this with a cyber demon. You think you guys have a chance? I mean, really. Come on. Granted, these guys only have melee, so it's not really a big problem. Did I kill that other gargoyle? I think I did. I was more paying attention to the saber claws, anyway. There's a whole lot of water in this area. No, let's stick to the dragon claw for now. Really, game? Really, game? Oh, that murders him pretty quick. Hopefully there's not another two down here. There probably is. It's a good thing you guys aren't very dangerous. And it's a good thing I have plenty of ammo, too, because otherwise that miss would have been just embarrassing. Did you... he dropped something. Where is that? You actually snuck up on me. I almost peed myself a little bit there. I don't like all these doors with, well, these platforms with skulls and snakes on them. Are they snakes? Kind of. Huh. Not to mention all the like 42 teleporters up there. Why is there 8 teleporters? 42 might have been an exaggeration, just a smidge. I don't know. Yeah, I'm still very much in the process of getting... I think I know the gargoyle noise. Of becoming familiar with the noises that monsters make. I'm getting there, though. Getting there. You guys practically aren't even a threat. Oh! Oh, so that... Okay. That explains that little area that I was like, what is this for? Actually need that. Where are you? Disciples? I really don't feel like it, but I don't have the green key, so I really don't have a choice. Ooh, I didn't want to do that. I definitely did not want to do that. Let's... Did that corpse of the gargoyle float for a few moments? I'm not losing my mind. That actually did happen. Oh, boy. It was probably of some... it was resting on another sprite. That's my guess. Let's not go that way yet. If that was a one-time thing, I'm going to be quite peeved. Ah, Mystical Urn. Or Mystic Urn. Apparently, that floor probably hurts me. Oh, that's a full heal that somebody left earlier. So... Why did I rush in here? RPG, you know better. But green key? Let's not blow myself up. Does this thing push you back slightly? It might. Next time I actually need to use it, I need to pay more attention. I don't like that floor. I really don't. That looks like it's going to hurt me. Yep, it hurts me. Why'd you back up, RPG? Of all the dumb crap you can... No, no, no. I'm failing. Okay, let's... I have one, it's fine. This is a secret, really? The only thing I don't like about this is you can't really tell what's what. Where did I come in? Oh no, flashing. Oh no, that's the entrance. I need to go this way. Yeah, I have 2 Mystic Urn. Let's... Yeah, full heal. Do I need that? Do I need that badly enough to go... I don't need it at all. Pretty much made my decision. Oh! Yeah, I completely forgot about that orb. Well, when you went through here, RPG, you didn't need it. So, green key. I actually need that. Green key was... through here? Somewhere? I remember seeing it. Oh. Oh. Oh no, it definitely pushes you back. Huh. Was it in here? Now that goes b- oh, there it is. Of course, I'm greeted by gargoyles. What else would I be greeted by? Actually, RPG. Yoink. Ooh, I don't know about that. I really don't know about that. Well, try it. Something opened. I thought. That was a good secret. I like that secret. Can I... shush you? Yoink. Sorry, where was I? Okay, but before I use the wings to go wherever, is there anywhere nearby that I can go with them? You know, make it worth it? I think everywhere nearby I've pretty much gone to. Yeah, everything that isn't something I've explored is behind me. Do I remember the buttons for this? I don't think I need to. I think that's actually high enough. What are the buttons again? Home up is up. Oh, there's actually, the heck? Why am I down here? What just happened? I was so obsessed with the little thing up in the corner. Actually, we can... get up here. Which leads to absolutely jack and squat. Well, at least I got arrows out of it, I guess. Yeah, there's a little thing up in the upper right corner. It's very tiny, though. No wonder I haven't seen it until now. How long does that last? Like, holy crap, it's still on. There it goes, it's gone. It doesn't blink. Was that a blink? Or am I seeing things? Oh yeah, you guys. Forgot about you. It's a good thing that the items don't move with the water. That would actually be really annoying. Yeah, I walked right into Frank's fireball. That's fine. Actually, full on crossbow again. Tome of Power. Quite a few nice things. Actually, that probably fills... no, that's the wrong button. Chaos device, I don't think I even need that. Actually, is my fire mace full? Is 3 under the max? I have no idea. Granted, I'm not really a huge fan of the weapon itself, but you know. It is what it is. How do I get back? Preferably without taking a stroll in the lava. I'm gonna have to take a stroll in the lava, aren't I? No, there's the green door down here. Where's the blue door? Okay, I'm not gonna check every actually, I didn't even go through here, did I? That's because that's a wall RPG. Huh, blue door. This is just a really goofy weapon. It really is. Actually, there's a whole... Is that a room that I haven't gone into? Yeah, that's the exit. We don't want to go that way. Not yet. This leads to this teleporter, and I'd much rather take this than the other ones. There is a room that I haven't been in, that I can see bits of. No, I don't want to be up here. What? Where is that? Sorry, I have no idea which way I'm going. You know, RPG, there is an arrow on your little dude. Maybe you should take a closer look at that before you start moving. So we don't have to run through entire sections all over again. And there we go. This is the way I want to go. Yeah, that's still not a door. It looks like one. In there! How do I get in there? Is this something that I needed the wings for? Hello! That doesn't solve my original question of how do I get in there, but, you know, there's water in there. Huh. That doesn't open, that doesn't open. Huh. I mean, unless there's, another switch somewhere that I don't know about. I don't think so. That's a nice hiding spot for the Dragon Claw, though. That was very nice. I mean, there's power-ups in there, so... Well, there's at least a health power-up. So I don't know. You know what? Screw it. Let's leave. I actually do want that. Sorry, heard beeping. What am I doing? Oh yeah, leaving. Get out of the level, RP. I have no idea what those teleporters are for. And there's a section back there, too. I have no idea. Run along the wall and smash the space bar. Yeah, I have no idea. Because this doesn't link up in any way, does it? No, this just plops me out here. That just led to here. Can't actually fit between those torches, so that's not an option. And that's pretty much a dead end. Hit that. Okay, we're not going down the lava. Even if it is down there, I am not going down there. It's fine, whatever. I'm not going to find it. Probably. Yeah, no, we're leaving. I probably missed two secrets. Yeah, that's exactly what it was. Uh-oh. The labyrinth? I'm going to be so lost. Oh, boy. But anyway, next time, more Heretic. Until then. Hopefully next time, less distractions as well.